but her scapula are flat on the back. Her thighs are lifted, her tailbone's under, and her left breast down. Yeah, and she listened really closely to the instruction as well. Because what happened is she started to, I was saying lift the waistline, and she started to actually lift her shoulders. And I said, no, I got the shoulders. And she got heavy in the shoulders, and then she really isolated here. And that's not easy because you're doing two opposite things at the same time. It's very, very challenging. However, when you are successful in doing two opposites at the same time well, like there's enough of each one, a gateway really opens. And in this case, it's alignment. It's perfect alignment in Chaturanga. But you'll also find injury clears. Sometimes you even feel high afterwards, like the way Chester, when he came out of the pose, was like, woo! You know, like there's really good things happen when you find a simultaneity between two things. And in Sanskrit, if anyone's interested, there's a word for that. It's called samelana. Samelana means to commingle. Commingling of opposites. Okay? It's a paradox. It's a happy paradox. Tensegrity. I don't know if it's that, but it's two opposites in the same place. Okay? So you have to be able to melt into your friend's hands. Give me your weight. Give me your weight. Let your heart surrender. Let your heart be soft and then waistline back. Okay? You do it to me because I want to show you what a lot of people do. That's not right. Okay? So she holds, so I get my side body long, I'm doing great. I get the head of my arm bones back, I'm doing great. Okay, and she says, give me your weight. Oh my God. She says, give me your weight. And I'm like, yeah, that's great, awesome. And then she's like, okay, your thighs are up, everything's good, your tailbone's down. All right, lift your waistline. And I go, okay. All right, that is not lifting the waistline. That's like not doing it, okay. Or she says, okay, everything's great, lift your waistline. And I go, what did I do? Terrible, right? Yeah. So I think that's most of the possibilities. So you could actually come up like this where you just lift your butt. That's not good either. Okay. So did you see how I still collapsed?
Yes.
So she's holding me, and the difference is this. See? It's just right there, and that's it. Sorry, that was a lot of lifting.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.